Robertson Neumann and chef and owner of At Your Service and Y Catering, located in Orangeburg, New York, that is just outside of New York City. Today I'm going to show you how to make a gypsy eggs recipe. So gypsy food is supposed to be spicy, and this is exactly what these eggs will be. For this recipe we need one small red onion sliced, one tablespoon of hot pickled peppers, about 3 ounces of shrimp slightly sauteed in olive oil with garlic, two scallions and one medium-sized tomato chopped. So the first thing we are going to do is add a little bit of olive oil, about a tablespoon. The pan is preheated and I start by sauteing the onions. Just slightly, we don't want them to fall apart, as I would like to have them a presence in the dish. So the next thing to go in is the tomatoes. And the tomatoes play a very important role in this recipe. They will make the whole thing juicy. So this won't be an omelet, it will be more like a casserole. So the tomatoes have started to give their juices to the pan. So the next thing to go in is the scallions. Followed by the peppers. And the shrimp. So we stir this around for about a minute until everything comes nicely together, just like that. And then we add the eggs. After scrambling our eggs for about 2 minutes, our gypsy egg recipe is ready. I just showed you how to make a gypsy eggs recipe the ulala way. Sehr lecker.